It's like, I don't know, it just feels, I just don't like how that's how we think these days. You know, if I say, you know, if you ask me how about your attractiveness and I say I'm not attracted, it's not meant to be offensive. I'm not meaning at all to be rude. I can't, you know, that's just a natural thing. And I think we have, you know, we have a certain level of attractiveness that a lot of other animals don't have. You know, I'm not looking at the color of your feathers, for example, and saying, ooh, you know. I may be looking at your posture, your attitude, your hair, etc. Those are things that can be attractive. And it's different between every single person. So, you know, it changes no matter where you are, who you are, even if you're somebody who says, you know, that the only thing that matters is the heart of the person, which may be very important to a lot of us, deep down, naturally and instinctively, you are still going to be attracted to certain people. How you make that decision, well, I don't think it's up to you. I don't think you decide who you're attracted to. I think it just happens that way.
You finally came.
算是第二次见面了吧，请多关照。哇，真的是钟家的大小姐。啊，不用，不用这么客气。我早就很仰慕您的事迹，终于找到这样的机会了。啊？怎么感觉气氛有点奇怪？
这次偷偷见面，主要是在想，如果错过了机会，是不是就再也没办法和你讲？讲什么？
想让你帮忙送信的事。What
is that face? I'm leaving.
Okay, so she's daughter.
请等一下。我是希望二位可以替我送信去明神岛，到天岭奉行的二少爷连志先生那里。 我父亲一直反对我们联络，想必在政治上他对我的婚配对象有更好的期许。可是我的心里却只有莲之先生。在离岛，没有人可以违抗父亲的意思，而你们又是难得的想往明神岛去的异乡人。原来是有这样的苦衷啊！当然，与此相对的，我会全力帮助你们离开这里，请相信我。
I suppose. Oh, it's one of the drippy things.
父亲就没有让你们离开离岛的意思。嗯嗯，这点我们也看出来了。安排那样的任务，肯定是想要拖住我们而已嘛。前些天，我偷偷听到父亲和一位趾高气扬的女性谈话，他们在说的似乎就是如何将异乡的旅者禁锢在离岛的事，还是头一次见父亲对将军之外的人如此恭敬。
时间应该差不多了，我把安排你们出去的计划告诉你。刚好有一批货物。好了，我到关口那边等你。信的事，就拜托了。Oh man, here we are. A love letter? Question mark. Yeah, sorry about the rant that I started the video on. I actually started ranting. Like, before I cut the video in. Like, I was already recording, but I didn't actually... I don't think I uploaded the whole thing. Well, the blade is not in your hands right now. Anyways, that whole rant was just me talking about the sensitivities of, you know, people these days. In regards to, specifically this was in regards to, like, attractiveness and stuff. Since everyone has different things. I know in the past I've said stuff about how, like, I don't like how I can't compliment a woman on her hair or her perfume or something without getting, you know, called a creep or a rapist or whatever the hell the flavor of the month word is. And then now the topic this time was basically just how, you know, attractiveness works and how it's not meant to be offensive if you know, someone doesn't find you attractive, unless they are using it maliciously, of course, then yeah, they're just a piece of shit. There's no denying that. You know, it's just how we work. I'm attracted to certain kinds of people, you're attracted to certain kinds of people, and certain types of people as well. So I don't think there should be anything to be ashamed of with that. And hell, you know, just because you're attracted to a certain kind of person doesn't mean you can't fall in love with someone else that doesn't fit your preferences either, because you can still find that bit of emotion. Oh god, he's got extra people here now. Oh,
because
it's a shipment. What are they attached to? Is it an elevator to pull it up to the...
大小姐，您怎么过来了？您说的没错，这批货是勘定奉行大人特意叮嘱过，务必完好的送到海基岛的。不知小姐的意思是？
那就没错了，家父不放心，刻意要我带上一位高手一同押运。
大小姐亲自押送吗？这还是不需要劳烦您同行了吧？而且这位高手的身份也……请不要耽误时间了。
我记得家父有催促过你们，迟到也同样会受罚吧？小姐，您的意思我们明白，可唯独这位……怎么？你们知道家父的脾气？如果我的安全出了闪失，你们要受的责罚恐怕不需要我讲了吧？你们真的有100%的把握保护好我吗？千里小姐好拼，气场就像变了个人一样呢。好吧，小姐。
非常荣幸可以与您随行，在下一定拼死护您周全。仙之城，你就真的答应了吗？嗯，既然是小姐的意思，做属下的就该竭尽所能才是。可是问题不在这里。好了好了，那就赶快出发吧。这样磨磨蹭蹭的，是要给贼人准备动手的机会吗
？I think it's on a like a floating balloon.
好吧。
Damn. Stuff in my. Stop it, dude. Oh, it is. It's on a little... Oh my god, it's an airship thing! It's got propellers! Dude, put airships in the game, please. They don't have to be playable, I just want to see one flying around. I have to protect it for 5 minutes? Are you insanity? Escort the trans... Oh, fuck. We got these guys here? You guys don't need to be here. Dude! Okay, we did it. Oh no, I see a new enemy type. I'm getting pushed by the thing. This is, a little overwhelming. Oh, my god. I don't know how to fight that new guy, so I'm just trying to focus the little guys, the guys I know how to fight. Holy shit, he's here! Well, whatever he is, first time killing him. Stop it! Naughty! There's so many items that I haven't been picking up, but I'm focused on this right now. We can worry about the other shit another time. Oh my god, Hillichurls are here too? Well, of course they would be. You can't go nowhere without no Hillichurl. Okay, there's a lot of scary big enemies. Let's do this, and then do that, and then, okay, everyone's getting kind of fucked up here. Oh my god, please. Ow, you fucker. Shit. I gotta focus on these guys that are actually attacking the thing.
Oh,
the balloon is getting kind of fucked up. Ow! That still hurt the balloon, man. Here, melt. You are an asshole. I got an achievement. Can I repair this? Can I pull up my repair tool and... Oh wait, are we done?
前面的村庄可以暂且歇息下。小姐，你的状态还好吧？
Oh, I thought we had to protect it for 5 minutes. I guess we just had 5 minutes to kill the enemies.
到这里就可以了。那边是我名声岛的路。我在信里有写，让莲智给你天岭奉行特批的前到期的通行凭证，就当是谢礼。小姐，哎，没想到真会如此。 我就猜是会这样。心之城你却不会的，小姐一定别有用意，对吧？还有，小姐你说的那个莲智是？不避讳的说，是我的心上人。心上人？喂，不是吧？心之城你……哦，no,
come on, dude.
没什么。And
he always just talking about love earlier.
我只是随便问问，我怎么可能做那种梦呢？
二位不必担心，这件事还请二位先当做不知道。如果家父怪罪下来，我会一人承担。也只能如此了。As
per usual,
小姐。可是千里小姐。You
love who you love, so.
发现了可怎么办？Not
much you can do about it.
没关系的，家父自我小时候便非常宠我，最多会罚我半日进食之类的而已。Half
a day without food.
原来那个老头子还有这样的意思。
My God, quite the punishment.
好吧，请二位路上小心，我们有缘再见吧。嗯，再见，千里小姐。走啊，继续运货，愣着干什么呢？Poor
guy, I feel for him. I had that similar experience recently. Sacred Sakura's favor, offer the Electro Sigils. To the Sacred Sakura or something. We're finally on
one.
Oh no, please. Okay, so do I have... Okay, well, first of all, what the hell is all this shit? Seagrass? That's a new type of item. I don't know what all the purple glowing or electric-y things are. There's gonna be a whole new frickin' way of doing stuff around here. Seagrass. What is this stuff? New types of ore, huh? Purpley ore. Oh, amethyst. Nice. They had to pick amethyst because it's electro region, so they have to pick something that's purple themed. More seagrass. Okay, so was that what I needed for the event then? It is. Okay, I've got 6.5 hours to do the event shop. Ocean Lord's Oath. What's in the event shop? Thunder crystals. Okay, it's just level up materials it looks like, and other level up materials, basically. And what's the oath one? Oh, that's just for her. Oh, so there isn't like really a super huge intricate system of rewards, you know, there's no like decorations or weapons or anything because it's not a big event, it's just one of those like smaller side events. But in order to get her, I need whatever this stuff is, thunder crystals and pellets. So how do I get... Okay, it's going after a very important objective and can use the aid of a highly experienced adventurer. Go to quest. Yeah, see, you get primogems from this stuff. Back to the Crux, fleet crew member, navigate. What? Oh wait, we can't do it yet. I guess... You can enter or leave Rito. Yeah, see, okay, so I gotta deliver the letter first. My bad. Here, I was already getting ahead of myself. Wait, do I have to, like... But it's up... It's in a village, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, fuck you, then. I didn't fuck it up by going the wrong way, did I? Like, in that I've now broken the game? Because that would be really shit. Let me go to my quest and see. Where does it want me to go here? Yeah, see, it wants me to go over there, but how do I get over there now? Oh, here, use the fast travel point. Wait, is that what I need to do? I just want to make sure that I'm doing the right... Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I just want to make sure that I'm doing the right thing here. Yeah, carry invitation letter. Okay. So I'm not going to do any exploration right now because I don't want to know. I'm going to do the thing I used to do, except we're not going to do it as much. I'm just going to Oh my god, this place is fucking gorgeous, guys. Look at the color of the trees. It's basically the same color as the other trees, but they're cute colors. Oh no, they have those thatched buildings! Or with the thatched roofing. It's going to look all Higurashi real soon. And I see so many oculi around. Oh, dude. This is gonna be just fucking amazing. I cannot wait to just start taking a look at everything. Just give me access to be able to explore, and then we can worry about everything else. Oh, is that an electro ceiling over there? Floating around? It doesn't look like a ceiling, but it's something. Maybe it's not a ceiling, I don't know. Some hilichurls there. Yeah. Dude, we're getting closer to the city. Here, I will activate that waypoint though, since it's there. A viewpoint for us. Oh my god, look at it. It's Inazuma City, and it just shows a picture of a giant tree and like some of the buildings. Stop looking at everything, just keep going. We'll worry about everything else later. Inazuma City, dude. We've come this far in the LP so far. I'm not gonna fuck up my rhythm now. But I will take their berries. These are my berries. The frame rate's a little bit lower here than I'm used to. So much shit going on. Oh, I see a shrine over there. They exist here, too. And by shrine, I mean one of those shrines. One of the primogem shrines, the depth ones. Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Stop making me want to come. Oh, wait, here. Where is the tea house? Is it over here? This place is fucking lovely looking. I'd love to live here. Just right up on the cliffside like this. Well, maybe not on the cliffside, but just it's really just colorful, pretty, and there's a cat over here.
不招待一般客人，请回吧。
啊，等一下，我们不是普通的客人，
是从海外偷渡又流亡来此的特殊客人，我看出来了，一看装扮就知道。
这居然也能
被你看出来？ Gee, sorry, I stink.
不，我们不是。
Sorry, I was born with the stinky stuff.
射凤行的印章，是托马先生吗？看来二位的身份不简单了。那么，欢迎来到木楼茶室，射凤行的小小保护地。
这还差不多。可算到了，托马呢？托马在哪里？哎，托马那个家伙，难道没有守约吗？
谁说没有守约？
我
为你们忘记我的事而伤心呢？
啊，
怎么回事？是狗说话了吗？
没什么好惊讶的，你们还是第一次见到这样的我吧。
Why does it have to be a Shiba? Is it because we're in Japan? And why is the dog talking?
Does that mean I can have a pet dog and a pet cat that talk to me?
你们在璃月没见过类似的吗？
这样啊，我好像一下子就理解了。
Oh, you son of a bitch.
喂，你这个家伙怎么这样？
在离岛的时候也是，在茶室也是，等待你们的时间都有点过于漫长了，所以想了这个特殊的接待方式。不过，还是请允许我郑重地向二位道个歉。关于之前的种种考验是必要的形式，这决定着我能否将你们带到神里小姐的面前，决定着我们能否成为敢于一同直面雷光的伙伴。
别以为你突然严肃认真起来，我就会原谅你。哎，
做得太过火了吗？抱歉抱歉，你一开始便将自己凌驾于那些规则之上，对吧？因为你的意志从未动摇，也不曾屈服。在很久以前，我们也认识过这样一位伙伴，只是雷光闪过之后，啊，居然连你们也听说过他的故事。看来他的光芒一点也不微弱啊。当然没问题，我会带你们去射凤行所的神礼府上。不过在这之前，还有个地方希望二位可以随我一同去看一下。
啊，什么地方？
只要居住在明神岛便没法无视的，正在建设中的那个庞然大物，千手白眼神像。
I've already activated one. If we're talking about those particular statues.
A woof. What's a good doggy?
Oh, who's a handsome doggy?
Ew. Ew.
Kanaoni Kabuto. Sounds fucking disgusting. It looks like a bug.
Oh, dude, this is ridiculous.
And they even let you sit down here. You have no idea how amazing this room looks to me. Compared, you know, I'm sitting in a chair right now. It's an uncomfortable chair. In my tiny ass little room. In the middle of fucking nowhere. Surrounded by white walls on all sides. Made of bullshit. You have no idea how much I would love to sit on the floor. They let me sit on these too? No? Can't kneel down? Hopefully, my neighbors aren't up for too long. So, Thought he would give me a book. I guess I just stole his book off the table and then ran off. It's another peaceful, carefree day. May I ask who you are? God, I might have to just turn the air conditioner on, guys, because I cannot listen to my neighbors over there this entire time. Hopefully you guys cannot hear that, I swear to God. So... if Ayato ever becomes a character, does that mean we're going to have a polearm user? Another one? So Ayato is Ayaka's brother, if I read right earlier. Read because... why, thank you. 4 adventures experience. So, I wonder if I don't have to actually do this. I can't go back into Rito, but I can leave it, and I'm free. Like, I can't leave it either, but I'm free to explore the world, provided I have exploration stuff unlocked. So, in that case then, what I can do is... I can do this one, navigate, and I can just fast travel back to Rito. Oh, it's up here. Okay. Should we let me look at this thing again? Not that. Yeah, okay. I just wanted to make sure that there wasn't anything I was missing out on here. Well, I'm not gonna complain about getting some of these crystals if we can, but what I'd try to go for is Beto, probably. Because it'd be a little bit more useful to have a character.
Hi there, Traveler. Have you been interested in doing some work with Cockpit? Oh, right. My apologies.
I don't think that fits her voice, but... oh God. Okay. Oh, we're okay. So it's like more ruined machines, like ruined guards and stuff. Field tillers. Go to the Electro Anomalous. Okay, there's an Electro Anomalous right here. I passed by a waypoint. Apparently I did. Oh, for fuck's sake. Every time I go into a loading screen, it sounds like two tiny children are trying to start a car, but they're using their voices to start the car. Okay, I have no idea what this is, what I'm getting myself into here, and if it's gonna be really hard. So,